Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to stop your iPhone screen from turning off automatically in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To prevent your screen turning off automatically, open the main settings page first, and then scroll down and select the option called Display and Brightness from the list. Within here, tap on Auto Lock, and then you can adjust the time your phone will remain on before the screen turns off automatically. To prevent the screen from ever dimming and turning off, set this to never, but bear in mind this may prevent your device from locking and it will use more battery. And so that is how to stop your iPhone screen from turning off automatically in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.